Best Actress in an Acceptance Speech goes to Sally Hart for Faces in the Fields.
And my agent, and my dog groomer, and my butcher, and my pool boy. But most of all, I want to thank my choral director. He taught me about the next medley of songs. Each one won its own Academy Award. And you know what? I think you're gonna like it. I think you're really, really gonna like it.
Oh, movies. That's quite a combination. Now we give our regards to Hollywood in our final groups of songs. Here's our tribute to some of music history's most famous musical moments.